convex converging lens. So when the rays coming from an object passes through the convex converging lens, they intersect at a point and hence the
ray is called a focal point.
This is the focal point.
Now let's see that how the convex lens works. Now, when the rays passes through, passing through the concave lens get diverged. The concave diverging lens, the name itself refers that it separates the rays.
And now let's see how our eye works. So the convex form a diverging lens.
This screen means our retina. So where the point meets, the point should meet at the retina.
This is an healthy eye.
But sometimes there is a defect. The most common defect is myopia. In this defect, the focal point forms somewhere front of the retina. It could happen due to the eyeball is too large or there is some defect in our eye lens. So to correct this defect, we will add a concave diverging lens. So you could see that a point is formed over here. Now the person could see the object clearly. In myopia, the thing happened is the person couldn't see the object far back but could see the object which is nearby. It is also called as nearsightedness. Now, another common defect is hypermetropia, which is also known as farsightedness. In this case, what happens is the point meets somewhere back of the retina.
Now, so to correct this, we have introduced the convex converging lens.
So now to correct this defect, we will add a convex converging lens. Now you could see that the point meets correct at the retina. Now the person could see the objects clearly. And if we take this away, then it again has the same place which it was having at first.
Thank you.